Moin Moin from Hamburg. My name is Thomas Ernst. I'm Field Application Engineer at Trinamic. And in this session, we want to have a look at different levels of evaluation with Trinamic's evaluation system. The concept of Trinamic's modular evaluation system allows you to evaluate all of Trinamic's new generation chip products and even different combinations of it with the very same setup. Just choose the boards with the ICs you wish to evaluate and put them together to one setup. Using our TMCL IDE, you have access to all the chip functionalities from your computer. What may be the possible steps of your evaluation? Step 1. Getting started with our out-of-the-box tools. You might know how easy it is to make a motor turn with our velocity mode, but there are a lot more of high-level tools to get started and to find out if this chip solution matches your application. For example, we have tools for positioning, parameter calculation to translate between steps and distances or times. We have tools for visualization, parameterization and diagnostics. We provide live register access and even TMCL programming to generate complex procedures. These tools will help you to get a feeling for the chip within your application. Step 2. Find the right settings for your application with our wizards. With detailed explanations, our wizards will lead you through the different steps to find your settings for Trinamic's features. The wizards build the bridge between the comprehensive description from our datasheets and the implementation within your application. This will help to get the best out of your application in very short time. Step 3. Integration. Are you ready to prototype? Trinamic's evaluation system is open source, which means we provide open source hardware and open source firmware. You can download the Eagle reference design files as well as the common Eclipse firmware project from our website. This allows you a quick start with your own design. You can export all the settings you determined during your evaluation to use them within your own firmware project. You are free to modify the firmware of the interface board or to use the chip evaluation board standalone and control it with your microcontroller application. It will only take a few minutes to get started. This allows you to concentrate on getting the best out of your application. The provided resources and the export functions allow you a quick design in. As you can see, it's just 3 steps to go. My name is Thomas Ernst, thank you for watching, and as we say in Hamburg, tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.